Have you ever wanted to see how long you can hang on with the pros? It's gonna be fast. Fast AF. Don't die. I'll probably butcher some names, but it is what it is. My God, the amount of A pluses is just out of control. I'm dying. Movie star. Bursch. Did I say it right this time? 4.3, 318, 160. What is everybody on? Hey, what's up, guys? Welcome to Don't Get Dropped Cycling, where I am tired of getting dropped. Oh boy. Oh boy. We gonna get our legs ripped off today, guaranteed. Oh yeah. We jumped into the first event of the Elite Pro Series on Zwift Insider. The tagline: have you ever wanted to see how long you can hang on with the pros? Ay. This field is stacked to the max. Y'all know 100% Zwift racing quality today. A lot of pros, a lot of Zwift's finest in the house today. We're gonna probably have a lot of jalapenos in the house, and there's gonna be a lot of Wahoo LaCole teammates also in the house. It's gonna be fast. Fast AF. FAF. Big time. Times 1,000. We're gonna be doing one spicy, super spicy lap of the Magnificent 8 in Watopia. And if you guys are not familiar with the Magnificent 8, we're gonna take off from the downtown piers. We're gonna hang a right towards the volcano. So that little incline is gonna be a leg killer right out of the gate. We're gonna go around the volcano. We're gonna hit hilly KOM reverse, which is gonna be dumb. And then we're gonna head down out towards the desert, go around Fugle Flats, get underneath the ocean, back downtown for the finish. The goals today are very simple. One, don't die. Two, don't have to call 911. Realistically, the goals are to just hang on as long as I can, because like I said, the heavy hitters are ridiculous. Yeah, I don't even know what else to say. I mean, let's see what kind of jalapenos we got in the house so far. I'll probably butcher some names, but it is what it is. Oh yeah, we got Zim in the house, Wahoo LaCole, Seton. We got Phil Collins. I just think of we got Ed Labrack. I'm butchering your last name. Chud Yuck. Also Wahoo LaCole fam. We got Bernd Terlingen. We got Mr. Donnelly in the house. And we got in real life MGCC teammate Darren Overmars also in the house. I think there's probably going to be some more jalapenos in the B and C group, which is awesome that you guys showed up, even though we all know we are all getting destroyed today. There's going to be some Z Power Rangers in the house driving the bus, and then like I said, the pros here are just going to, they're just going to take control. They're going to be in sixth gear in 2 seconds while I'm still trying to find first. Like I said, there's a healthy amount of Wahoo LaCole teammates in the house, but this guy here is the one who's bringing it up in the rear for everybody. Ay. Like, legit. Let's see here. My God, the amount of A pluses is just out of control. Okay, no, for real though. Oh wow, 36 seconds. All right, the real goal, hang on till hilly KOM, if that's even possible. It's gonna get spicy. ASAP. You better buckle up, okay, guys? Let's get this party started. Towel. Time to die. GoFundMe down below in the link. Looks like we got a pro right there. Oh, Eddie. Hey, there's Joe. I'm dying. Somebody got lost. Movie star! I'm falling behind now. First, did I say it right this time? .33, 118, 160. Oh, Darren just passed me. What is everybody on? All right, this looks like it might be my group. The dopers are up front. I need something for Hilly. Didn't even make it to Dirty Sorpresa Climb. That's nuts. That fast start is good training though. Good training. Still averaging 4.0, 297, 162. Goal, better than 200. Big effort coming up. Phil Collins! Thank you. Connolly! I gotta sit in the draft for the rest of this ride. Hopefully we can finally chill, just a little bit, please. Donnelly's in the group. People are everywhere. All right, top 200, still in the books, still in the books. Bringing it up in the rear for Wahoo LaCole. All right, please let me chill. By the way, check out the new headwear I got, boys and girls. Oh, hello. We got that headband. Too bad we got this ugly kit on. All right, don't want to get dropped. Oh my God. I'd have to say that was one of the craziest starts of my life. Holy Joes, that's a big boy Zwifter. What is this guy doing taking off in the front? I just gotta sit pretty. Thank you. This is nuts. This is chill right now. This is as chill as it's getting, I guarantee it. This is my last race with this nasty hair, guys and girls. We're gonna have a fresh AF cut for the next one. This guy forgot to put his fan on, he's dead. I should have put two more fans on. Man, I wonder how far the lead group is. They must be trucking. I'm so happy I finally have a headband in game. See if we can eat up some more people. There's a group up there. Doesn't look that big. Not as big as ours. This is nuts. Top 200, still in the cards, still in the cards. Alright, we're almost going to be heading out of the desert. Let's see if anybody steps on the gas on that ramp. I guarantee you somebody's going to. All right, say bye-bye to the desert, boys and girls. We're about to leave. Thank God it's almost over. Alright, kick her out of the ocean, kick her towards downtown, put the nail in the coffin. Oh, we got a pro in this group. This pro got dropped. Jorgensen. That sounds familiar. Might need to look that up. Alright, I think top two is in the bag. Should be. Top 175 might be the stretch goal. What? 150 is gonna be the stretch goal. All right, kick her out of the ocean. Thank you. That's a victory. Oh, 176? Come on. It said 175. I'll take it. Oh, I need to spin these legs out before they stop working. Oh. That was insanity. Insanity. Oh my goodness gracious. I don't know what you want to know about that race, boys and girls. It was fast. Fast AF. Capital A, capital F. Oh my goodness. Friggin' gracious. Like I said, we got shot out of a cannon, like the supersonic cannon. And it didn't let up. It did not let up until you just couldn't hold on anymore. The goal was to make it to Hilly, but that was a pipe dream. That was a pipe dream. And I didn't even make it to the Dirty Sorpresa climb. Popped off just before that. But then it sat in the group nicely. Didn't eat any wind. Ramped it up near the end. I'm proud of that. It's just some good work. Good work. Another day in the Zwift office. Yeah, it's gonna help out for that big day, boys and girls. Those Canadian Esports Championships. These boys aren't gonna know what's gonna hit them when I unleash my fury. I'm just gonna be super confident about it because I'm putting in the reps on the route. I'm putting in the time in the crazy high watt zones and the high heart zones and working on those fast starts, crits, everything. Just working on all the bags, all the tricks in my bag. I'm telling you, you just gotta go in it confident, 100%, 110% confident that you're gonna destroy everybody. And then you just gotta make that magic happen. If I lose, I lose. If I get dropped, I get dropped. But again, I'm going in there with the utmost confidence. Events like this, which might scare the shite out of you, it'll only make you better. It'll only make you faster. It'll only help you improve. Just keep working, working, working. Put that work in when no one's listening. Put that work in when no one's watching and just get them. All right, that was dumb, like so dumb. The rest police is gonna be happy. I'm gonna be taking a couple days, spending it with the family this long weekend here in Canada. It's family day on Monday. Gonna enjoy some time with my wife and my boys. My mother-in-law and my brother-in-law. It's gonna be fun. And then I'm gonna come back and we're gonna keep smashing. Keep training, keep working. I'm gonna do a race day simulation when I'm back. Just pretend it's race day after taking some days off. Simulate what that's gonna be like, how that's gonna feel. Gonna go ride the championship route on RGT with the bots. Try to drop some bots. Like I said, just keep working, keep working, keep working. All right, I need to get back to real life today before I start my long, long, long weekend. Remember, guys and girls, you do you. You set your own goals, you smash them, you move the goalposts, you smash it again, okay? Don't worry about the haters or the keyboard coaches unless you're paying them. And don't forget the don't get drop cycling rules. Rule number one, have fun. Rule number two, keep it spicy. I almost forgot what rule number two was. Rule number three, don't get dropped. Alrighty, thank you to all my new subs, my old subs, and my OG subs. You guys and girls are making the best Zwift community group team ever. And I appreciate everything, everything. What else is in my outro? I'm still recovering. All right. Please like, subscribe, hit that bell button below, leave a couple of comments. Come follow me at Don't Get Drop Cycling on Instagram. Strava Zwift Power Profile links down below in the description. And guys and girls, until next time, don't get dropped, all right? Take care, everybody. Look how dumb that was.